Thus, it happened that the workers who were at the construction site of the Stellar Pipes pushed back Mothra the Giant. And in his fury and agony, Mothra uttered one final shot from his laser antennae that set half the weed of humanity on fire. And with his last breath, he inhaled the fiery steam and exploded in a vast cloud of stardust. After 10 years, the impervious dust had settled, and terror came over the humans as they saw what Mothra had left behind. A gigantic green egg, indestructible, as heavy as a small moon. Whatever was in there would be the doom of the planet, with the DNA of a giant moth and weed. Thus, they called it Weethra.